Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl iamempress, back again with another video for you guys. So guys, this video I will be showing you guys how to do the photo editing filter hack from TikTok. So you know, a lot of people have been uploading this challenge or this hack on TikTok and Instagram Reel, editing your picture just from your phone using the phone editor or whatever. You don't have to download apps, this is just your phone that you will need to do this beautiful editing. So guys, the first thing you're gonna do is have a good quality picture. So don't snap in the dark and edit on your phone and just think that your picture is gonna come boom. No, we don't do that. Like, you need to have a good quality picture. It's for you to go to the sun, go to a fine location, go to the garage, like the parking car garage. It's just good location and have good quality pictures. Okay, I'm done. So I took some pictures from Pinterest. So this is the 6th picture we're going to use. I'm just going to show you guys how it's been done. So this is the 6th picture we are going to use. I took this picture from Pinterest. So we're going to straight to this video. So this is the picture. So what we're going to do, once you're done snapping, once you're done having your good quality pictures, as you can see, these pictures I choose are good quality, like guys. Don't joke. So when you're done taking your picture, so you go to the edit where you see edit here. Then after, you go, this is the place we are editing everything from, okay, just for you to know. So we are going to take the exposure to 100. So guys, I won't be saying too much, just watch what I'm doing. If you miss anything, I'll be putting everything in the description box, so you guys go check it down. This is so easy. All right, I'm done. You can make the tint 29 or you can make it 39. It depends on what you are doing. So I'm just gonna leave this on 29. Then the next picture we're gonna do, we're going to put it on 39. So let's leave this on 29. Then we'll go back to the explode and put it back to 0. Are you guys ready? Take back the blurring and take it back to 0. Are you guys ready? It's like, guys, this is the heart of it all. Like, this is so dope. Are you kidding me right now? Okay, Like, this is cute. I love this. So the next picture is this one. So you're gonna do just the same thing you're doing in 11 pictures. Okay, I'm done. All right. So I'm taking this 100, this you guys enjoy, have a bit of it. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on the bell notification for my video. See you again. Bye for now.